If you have a fairly large space like this, this is the game for you. It's still in development, but you get to own a billiard table. Now, I have a dining room that is roughly about the same size as the pool table. So I'm going to use this to my advantage. And I'm going to say, this is where my new pool table is going to be. That's pretty cool. But it's not quite right because I can see my table. So I'm just going to grab it to make it go either up or down. And maybe I could have it at an angle. Oh my gosh, this reminds me of the episode of Seinfeld. Okay, I'm just going to make it just the same height as the table. So if I were to lean on it, I'm not going to fall over. But I have to be careful because there are some bits here that are not quite there. And then there are some bits here that are actually there. Okay, so now I can walk around and pick up my pool cue. I'm gonna smack myself on this corner if I'm not careful. Oh, I like how it's got that. Oh, whoops. Should have put some backspin on that. Okay, let's go. Oh, wait. My table is here. I'm gonna have to adjust this. That's gotta be a little bit higher. That's probably better. Yeah, that feels more like it. I put some backspin on this. Oh, that's bad.
Fault.
Well, what's with the face? Okay, okay.
Your turn.
Why are you so tall? Why are you so tall? You're so much taller than me. Oh, I can't even interact with her because it's outside of my play space. Okay. Well, I guess I can go yellow, right? Oh, the aiming aid is a little off because it doesn't quite feel right, but I'm gonna trust it. Oh, wow. My eyes deceive me. Oh, pretty cool. Oh, no. Now I've held this in the wrong hand. Wait a minute. That's interesting. So if I'm left-handed, and I hold this first, I'll shoot it left-handed. But if I'm right-handed, I pick up right hand. Then I go right-handed. Ha! Pretty cool. Oh, okay. If I move my right hand, that controls it better. Oh, no! I like how there's not a lot of light, but the table's lit up, so it makes it look like I actually have a well-lit table, which is even cooler. Oh no. Isn't that a fault if you hit the black?
Fault.
Yeah, I get to hit it wherever I want. Woohoo!
Match started. Your opponent is breaking.
Well, this is definitely a fun game. And I'm really looking forward to the devs making this game better. And maybe don't make me chase the open menu button. I mean, come on. Can I, like, even poke it?
Your turn.
This is a game in itself. Oh, I give up.